About to shoot the drone up into the air. Hopefully it looks good.
Ready.
Good morning, everyone. It is day two of the Cornwall trip. This is our last day. We've just come to the beach. It was a trek getting here, but alhamdulillah we made it. And we're just gonna spend the day here at the beach. Maybe go to another beach that's not far from here. Actually, there's another beach I saw on TikTok. So hopefully it looks as nice as it is in the video, on the TikTok that I saw. So hopefully we're gonna go to that after here. Can we swim here now? Let's go down. Can you not swim here now? Oh no. Ugh.
No way.
The lady said if we go up like above here, We'll see seals here and there that are just popping their head out. Just what us now?
Yeah.
I feel sorry for you, bro. Right now we're trekking on the rocks to go to the bigger rocks. Oh, damn, that's a long way down. And Canadian. Oh, there's a spa here. Oh. So I saw this beach on TikTok. Can't pronounce the name, but apparently it's a 1010 beach. It's a 1010 beach. So far it looks promising. Blue water.
That looks nice though, look, the blue water.
Entertaining his four people that he has online.
Can we go down and walk? Is it?
Five hours later and we're still trekking down to this beach.
Come on for now, hey.
By the time we get down, we have to head back up.
Yeah, that's the funniest thing about it.
Zohor.
Let's go. So we just made it to the beach. What a trek that was, man. I saw this on TikTok, yeah, here, listen to this. I saw this beach on TikTok. Someone posted it, this is a good beach in Cornwall. I was like, all right, cool, we're in Cornwall this weekend. So I thought, let's go. Not one comment said, it's hard to get down. Not one comment said, you had to climb down vertically. Look at what we just had to come through. That. And then climb down all of that. Mad. So we've just come back from the beach. And it was really nice. It was a long way down, but coming up it took us like 15 minutes. Going down probably took us like 40 minutes, but it's really good, and we're gonna head off soon. So we've got like a 5-6 hour drive home. Gotta get some food and then hopefully easy way home. Yeah, today's vlog hasn't been all that. I might even just include both in one, to be honest. We'll see.
As long as you don't get moves parading around in a bikini for your shots.
This service station somewhere in Exeter is mad packed. Literally, it feels like an airport.
All right, so I'm gonna do the intro here. We're outside a McDonald's in one of the service stations. We're gonna get some ice cream. We're on our way home. We've still got about 100 miles left to go. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Come run and do it. Why are you gonna do it behind the camera?
I don't want to.
All right, now wear your mask and come in.
No, we got, I'm coming, okay?
We got visitors. Turn it on.
Are you tiger?
No. Damn. Oh, I'm so scared.
Should be.
I'm so scared.
A lot of people are.
Yeah. So we just got home. It's, I think, 12:20 a.m. I am tired. I need a shower. And I need to go to sleep. I've got work at 7 in the morning. So I have to wake up at 5. I'm so tired. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. It was fun to film. It was a fun weekend overall. I hope we can do more videos like this. But for more days, it'll be lit. Can't lie, it's gonna be so lit. But I'm gonna see if I'm gonna do 2 videos. Most likely I'm gonna do day 1 and day 2. We'll see how it goes in editing. I don't know when this video will be up. I'm working all of this week. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, share. And I'll see you in the next video. Thank you. Fell for the light of a foreign sky, flying to the forces above this life.